I'm really at a loss for words. I'm proud to be a Singaporean. So proud that Singaporeans with the means are willing to cough up an entire week of an auditorium for our children. So proud. So long as they are our kids, I'm just so glad that our community extends the love and care for all of them.
About a boy named Jack and his fairy tale adventure.
Singapore, we want an inclusive society. We don't just talk about it. This is our values in action.